Hey guys, this is Sarah Goez, a member of this year's class of 2020. Before I get started, I have to offer you guys a big congratulations on getting admitted to Kellenberg. When you got your acceptance email back in January or February, you were sent a link to a video and you heard a boy and a girl's voice in that video. And that girl's voice was me. So now you can put a face to the voice. And now I can finally offer you all my personal congratulations on being admitted to Kellenberg. Today, I'm just here to tell you guys a little bit of advice that I have for you guys going into high school as a senior now, getting ready to go into college. So I went to Kellenberg when I was in middle school, and getting ready to go into Kellenberg for high school, I wasn't too worried. The only thing that I was really concerned about was not having the same friends that I had when I was in the middle school, because a lot of people were going to other high schools. But rest assured that I know that Kellenberg knows how to pick their students. And so I tried to calm myself down knowing that whatever grade I was going to have, all the kids are going to be great. And I tried to tell myself to, you know, be open to new people. Don't stick with the same people that you were friends with in the Latin school. Meet new people. And I'm so, so glad that I did, because the new people that I met that came in during my freshman year are some of the closest friends I could ever ask for to this day. Another piece of advice that I would offer you guys is to try any and every club. At Kellenberg, there are 80 plus clubs, I would think, and all of them have this uniqueness to them. You can get closer to a teacher and they're fun. During my freshman year, I was kind of thinking about doing speech and debate and Model UN, but I wasn't really sure about how they were run, and I wasn't sure if I was going to enjoy them, but my mom was like, go ahead, try them, see if you like them. And in my senior year of high school, they have been the funnest clubs that I have ever done. I know it doesn't sound like they would be, but the teachers there and the amount of people that I've met doing these clubs have been the closest friends I could ever ask for. And I really enjoyed them. So try everything. There are so many clubs at Kellenberg for you to try, so don't hesitate to try all of them. And my third piece of advice to any high schooler would be to talk to your teachers, whether that be in an academic aspect or in a personal aspect. The teachers at Kellenberg are one of a kind. The faculty at Kellenberg is some of the greatest people I've ever met, and I'm glad to call all of them my friends and my family. And I would really encourage all of you to never hesitate to reach out to your teachers when you have a problem of any kind, because everybody at Kellenberg has the biggest and warmest heart, and I really do truly love them all so much, and I will miss them. So I would really encourage you all to be close to your teachers and be kind to them and open up to them when you need to, because they are amazing. Again, I offer you all my congratulations, and I wish you the best of luck in future. Thank you so much. Bye.